Because you're dumb, right? Yeah! Ha! Oh no, you could do a clip. It's what, 30 seconds to a minute? And clips work, by the way, guys. Okay. Tech copy. We're almost done, guys. We're almost done. Just gotta power through it. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Is that it? Oh my god. I just wanna be done! Oh, okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Right. Right. Yep, I got that. And why don't they do that? That was easy! Okay! Oh my god, we're done! Okay. Holy crap. And he scratches his groin. Nope, came close. There you Ladies are. Walked in.
Someone said they saw Sir Orin in a cafe.
Orin?
Yes, Sir Orin. Let's go find him.
Oh no, no.
Hey! The game starts like real soon. Come back quick, yeah?
Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Wonka. You're stiff, man. No, no, not your face. Just breathe out, relax.
Okay.
Like this. Just breathe. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no, I saw it. Alright, hang on. Give me one sec, guys. I'll be right back. One sec.
Huh? How?
Sir Orin was also my father's guardian. So, he might know where Sir Jekt is. Let's go now.
It didn't even occur to me to think that the Orin Yuna was talking about and the one that I knew from Xanarkand could be two different people. I don't know why, but I knew it was the same guy. I knew it was the same Orin.
Imito sumana. Fasikna bund.
Hey! Albed Sykes, right? Some Albed saved me the other day and...
Hi guys!
Riku
Let's do it. Yeah.
You don't understand me, do you?
You can hear me, right? Okay.
Anyway, if you meet Riku, tell her thanks for me. Oh, and as for the first game, may the best team win.
Guys are probably like, I don't understand what he just said. Alright, so... I mean, at least the game tells you where to go, which is great. I feel like we're gonna be attacked. But, other than that...
I'm sorry. Please let me through. Hey, let's go.
This is a little weird, right?
You're really famous.
Small village, super famous, doesn't get out.
I hope we don't get separated.
Yuna! Huh?
Hmm? What was that?
See, there you go, Nightmare. Figure something out.
In Xanarkin, we do this to cheer on Blitz players.
You whistle?
You try it too. Put your fingers in your mouth like this.
Like this?
Not like that. This. Then you just blow.
It's not working.
Practice.
Okay.
Now, hey, use that if we get separated. Then I'll come running, okay?
Is he really doing a pickup line on her?
We should just stick together then, until you can do it.
Yes, sir.
That was really weird writing. Like, really weird. Oddly enough, is there a, Japanese translation that might be better for voiceover?
City in Spira.
I thought every town was little, you know, like Bisaid and Kilika.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that. Because when a lot of people start to gather...
Sin? What about Luca? It's safe here?
It's not any different, but the stadium is here. The Crusaders fight to protect it with all their strength.
They protect
as he'll come running.
Blitzball is really the only entertainment that we have. Spira's a little short on fun these days.
Whoa. Talk about pressure.
That's right. Is Xanarkin like this too?
Well, there are more buildings, all tall ones, and cramped together.
Oh. They must be so tall. Don't you ever get dizzy? Let's go find Sir Orin.
I'm very surprised that, like, we got a game about ready to start, and they're very leisure about this.
Not here.
Hmm.
It might say, like, machine washable, but they don't have any more machines, so, you know, he's screwed. One cup of powdered detergent. 2 cups water.
Why not talk,
spin on cool.
Not see Yenke for 10 years. Say something. Kimari forget Yenke? Forget Piran?
Leave Kimari, Yenke. Kimari is small, Ranzo.
Wait, is that why they chopped off his horn?
Small, can't see Yenke and
Piran. They got full horns, so...
Kimari forget Ronso, friends? We taught you much at time of horn mode. Piran taught Kimari to be strong, Ronso.
Maybe taught too much.
Take him on.
In the middle of the bar? Ooh! Oh! Well, he went down like a sack of potatoes.
The game.
Yeah, the one we're missing.
Players from all over Spira have assembled here.
Okay, does Mika? Does he sound like an old creepy guy? He looks like a nice grandfather, but... I could totally see him being like, all of Spira must die. Seymour. Do it. I don't know why. I just... Yeah. Maybe he's just a nice guy. I'm just... Yeah. Maybe Guado is a nice guy too with his chest hair. Mika. Senile old man might be senile, is all I'm saying. You know, like, the world's gotta go because sin just keeps showing up. I hope that's not true, though, because that would just be... A little too on the nose. See, I should be in this match because I should be winning. I mean, they had me go through an atrociously horrible tutorial. At the very least, let me get on the match.
Kimari, Yuna's gone.
You one punch the one guy, don't the other. Where did Yuna go? And why did she leave?
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes.
What?
In exchange for her safe return, they want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too. This'll be no problem. They're telling the Aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to.
I
mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Albed boat is in Dock 4. Let's go.
You know, I was joking about, like, beating the douche group, but, like... Why us, of all people? I mean... Hell, when we beat the crap out of them and get Yuna back, won't they be condemned by, like, I don't know, a nation? Because isn't that a criminal offense? technically what that lady did, the other summoner as well. I mean, I just, anyway. They're letting a lot of things slide, is what it feels like. All right, Lulu.
Whoa, what are they?
Ancient machina salvaged by the Aved. They are mostly vulnerable to lightning.
What was your first guess? Was it the fact that they're machines, or maybe something else? All right, Lulu. Hang on, is there anything to the left here? Ooh, there is. More machines? Yep. Where are the regular guards? Where are the security, the police, whatever? This game. Alright, I guess we'll let that one slide too. Yeah, she gets kidnapped. Apparently, I wasn't paying attention very well. And she was right next to me, so it's like, how does that happen? How did nobody in the bar of, like, freak out and be like, oh my god, you're just, like, grabbing a lady, she's freaking out! No, none of that happened. And then you don't, the guards are over there being like, huh, those robots are trying to kill some civilians. Well, not my job. Fuck 'em. Yeah. I'm sorry.
What's up with these guys?
They keep coming. All right, Lulu. What, them fighting the Albed? Or playing against the Albed? Because it's going on at the moment.
The Albed were expecting us.
If they can't, what the... Fire them! Get somebody who can! Oh... They're Rent-A-Cops, guys, with donuts. That's all they care about. Rent-A-Cops and donuts. Oddly enough, there is a Dunkin' Donuts in the future in Spira. Down the corner, to the right. Yeah, Sin goes there every so often. Ezo, welcome back, buddy! Oh, God. So, I'm calling that Kamari probably got his horn chopped off because he got kicked out. Probably did something that he felt like he should have, but his family, like, didn't. Alright, Waka, do the jet shot, buddy.
But the referee doesn't call the foul. Waka's taking a real beating out there.
Wait! Why isn't... Did that pay off the referee?
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
What do you mean?
Ouch.
As in, like... Waka... All talk, no Waka? Ha ha ha! Oh, also, I am super excited for the 23rd. Because, I want to get into Deus Ex, the first one, and Invisible Wars, so... Yeah. I'm excited. But, I get the pun.
Let's go.
No, this has got boss fight written all over it. See? It's really predictable. This one's actually unusually predictable. Like, with 7-9, it was harder to be like, oh, boss fight, whoa. With I Am Setsuna, even a little bit. But here, really predictable. Alright, RP, hopefully you have a good day at work. Thanks for stopping by. Alright, use Crane. Use Crane? Oh. That was awkward. All right, so in theory, yeah. Nope, still not. Seems to respawn, but I don't think it's actually active. Great!
Thunder cast!
Thunder! Thunder! You taking my mute ball? How dare you! I guess I'm just gonna wait for it to be like, because I don't think it's actually active. Titus, the cheerleader of the group. He's got spirit. Yes, he does. And there we go. Look at that. I don't know what that's gonna do, but I'm gonna try it anyway. It'd be great if it just like lifts it up and then just it can't do anything for like 10 turns. Or I just rip off a piece of it. You didn't need that anyway, right? Right? Boo! Well, I think that might be...
Oh my god! Okay,
well, I just nerfed the shit out of this. Hey, Lulu. You wanna just go ahead and boop the bitch? There ya go. Huh. So, where's the boss? nope, I guess that's it. Alright. Yeah, but they're like, nope, screw this. Or she... Did she beat them up? How? I mean, you could, in theory, summon... But wouldn't it be super dangerous? Like, indoor? Yeah, see, I wasn't too sure if Lancet actually was gonna work on a boss.
I hope you heard.
Just kinda hoping, maybe. I could get ability. She's a little more terrifying than I thought. Yeah. So in combat, she can't boop you or shit, but out of combat, by herself, she will.
These all bad that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship and even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship, but it's not.
I would not hope for that, just because that would make them super evil.
What happened?
You know, attacked by Sin.
Came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
Okay, so bosses just don't in general.
They were all speaking that.
What about mini bosses?
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait. So that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes.
Oh.
Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married.
Oh my god, Sid being Albed.
Seek him out if I ever needed help.
I bet you anything he's gonna be like using Machina to try to attack Sin, and it's like a nuke. Lineage.
The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Yeah, but it's Yuna.
I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka. The game! Oh.
What is she doing? What does that mean? Just flashy thing in the air. Oh, that Yuna's fine. Ah, clever.
30 seconds left. The
Waka's just like, let's mess these brothers up, yeah?
A long pass from Lenny.
There you go, Waka. It's good! Time's up.
The Aurochs win the match 3-2.
And Waka drowns. Sorry, guys. That's the last we see of Waka.
We won.
That's just involuntary movement right there.
If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey. Aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Oh, Lulu. I keep saying Lulu. Lulu and Chapu were a couple. So there's no... Well, there might be a little bit of a relationship potential between Waka and Lulu.
Luka too hot for Ronso. Ronso a furry. Ronso no like being sweaty furry.
It's no fun. For anyone. It's like wet dog smell everywhere. Also, I could've... You think there'd be a chest over here, right? Wait, what happens with X2? I know that I keep saying, like, the whole, like, yeah, cheerleader thing was super weird. Because, honestly, it shows Riku wearing barely anything. And Yuna going full strip search. And then what looks like a young Lulu, but that's not right. Lulu. It's been a while since I've seen Fifth Element.
Sure you all right, Cap?
No, he's grunting and huffing and huffing and...
You sure you okay?
We're playing the cores, too.
My last dying wish. I'm gonna give you my ball.
Miss me?
Oh, it... Okay, well. Hmm.
Lady Yuna, are you okay?
All this because of me. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
I don't see how she goes from that to let's wear shorts and a tank top.
Why you let some Albed kidnap you?
She just seems, it seems like...
Hey, let it go, alright?
Maybe a phase?
Don't go near Albed anymore, okay?
She's gotta be a rebel with a without a cause. She's only half Albed. Also, Waka is a racist. I'm actually surprised by that. I was like, yeah, Waka's probably gonna be the racist of the group because he kind of seemed like it initially, but man, he actually is. Also, I can't leave. What the hell? Oop, save, 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 see? Save. At least the save's faster. Not a phase. Okay. Is it just really hot out and she's just tired of wearing kimonos, or the game what? Soon.
No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring.
Wrecked? There will be a reckoning.
I'm quitting Blitzball.
Win or lose. You know, 10 years of losing.
Might as well win.
I mean, after 10 years of losing, one win would be good, you know?
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
She's a tough lady. Or he's really trying to get close to her.
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
For Captain Walker.